It's a whole new year for the star of Welcome to Plathville, Lydia Plath, as she rang in 2022 surrounded by friends. The eldest daughter to still live under Kim and Barry Plath's roof sparkled as she shared her plans with followers. While Lydia has always been extremely obedient, the reality star may be starting to branch out on her own. The almost 18-year-old Lydia has really emerged from her sheltered life as of late. The TLC star just started her own Instagram page and already has 38k followers. While followers first slept on Lydia, she has now turned into a fan favorite. Welcome to Plathville Season 3 showed Lydia falling for her first crush and being heartbroken when her parents wouldn't allow her to court. According to Kim and Barry, Lydia texted too much, and they felt she was rushing into a relationship at a young age. But with a milestone birthday coming up, Lydia may have a few ideas of her own. As the clock struck midnight, Lydia gave fans an update on how her evening was going. The star looked to be celebrating with her close friends at the Live Your Life church event as she took to Instagram to share her faith once again. Lydia wore a tight black dress with a silver top as she smiled with 2022 balloons. The wholesome get-together was a bit packed, especially amid another COVID-19 variant, but Lydia and her friends still partied the night away. No other Plath family members were in attendance, and it looked like Lydia was the belle of the ball. Check out Lydia's post below. Lydia also shared a few shots in her Instagram story, which showed her dancing with her girlfriends as they wore giant 2022 party glasses. Lydia said 2021 had been a great year for her, and she was hoping to see her luck continue this year. Viewers were happy to see Lydia out of the house and hanging out with friends her age. While Kim and Barry were nowhere to be seen, fans wondered if they were checking in on Lydia with the shared family cell phone. TLC has yet to greenlight Welcome to Plathville Season 4, but viewers feel the news will come in the spring. Season 3 was extremely successful as the older children, Mika, Mariah, and Ethan, have moved to Tampa. Now followers are hoping that Lydia and her brother, Isaac, aren't too far behind. Without a doubt, 2022 will be an exciting year for all the Plaths, as viewers look forward to catching up with them in the spring.